scanned the horizon, his right hand poised against the forehead to block the sun. I stood behind him on his left. I watched him. My mother hung back behind us both, her arms